And just a few moments ago, I got on the phone and took a call from Mary Burke, and I want to say thank you to her tonight. Thank you to her tonight. You may have saw the picture that we each tweeted yesterday. We amazingly had to bump into each other at the FBO in Green Bay, and instead of parting different ways, we actually stood together, talked for a minute, took a picture together. And I know there are disagreements on policy issues, but I think that picture signalizes tonight that she had a great love for her state, just like her supporters did. Together, we are Wisconsinites more than we are Republicans or Democrats. Now, I want to thank you all for coming out tonight, and I want to thank the folks at home for joining in with us. And to all of you who voted for me, thank you. And for those who didn't, I hope to earn your support, at least, and your respect over the next 4 years, because we got a lot of work to do. It's interesting, when you think about the last couple months, if not the last couple years, it's interesting the challenges we faced. You see, there was a group out of Washington-based special interests who thought they could spend a lot of money and a lot of time in the state and somehow convince the people of the state to be against something. I got to tell you, I'm an optimist. I believed all along if we got a positive message out, then in the end, people of the state wanted to be for something, not against something. And look what happened tonight.